शाहरुख खान और सुशांत सिंह
यस
व्हिच इज द वन पर्सन यू सी मनी शाहरुख और सुशांत
दैट्स अ वेरी ट्रिकी क्वेश्चन आई थिंक आई वुडंट लाइक टू कंपेयर और यू नो call Manit somebody else because Manit is very unique. Manit is very Manit and what I see in him I don't see it in anyone else. So he is Manit for me.
That's
he
so kind,
will
that's
be
so kind
Manit.
Of me. That's
Manit
so kind
of me.
How does it look like
that? Fawad, of course, it looks like that. Yeah, but Manit has his own personality, very,
yeah,
very
but I think everyone has got his own charm. It's
yeah,
to
he's
compare,
got his own charm, exactly.
Mera bhi apna hai. But I think, yeah, but there's nothing, I mean, there's no comparison. I think your work should speak before anything else. I think, main uspe believe zyada karta hoon. If your work speaks for you, you don't need to, no one else has to speak for you. That's more important for all of us. I think all the actors.
Especially this film, since I've watched it, I think it's a lot about performance. It's a lot about content. More than charm or anything else,
yes.
Or looks or that hair flip. It's a lot about what it will show you, what it is talking about.
And trust me, in the entire film, I spent around 4 months on the film. Not even once I combed my hair. It's only at the last day when I had to catch the flight back to Bombay, I combed my hair and Himanshu looked at me and he said, "Freak, you look good." I said, "You cast a good looking actor."
So Manit, you know, how proud of you that you go to the family, come across here. You are there at your side, Shraddha, other people.
They are all unconditionally, we all are unconditionally there for each other. We are like a family. We just don't portray family. We are family, and I think that's the reason people are loving us. I'm very, very glad that Shraddha could make it here. She came here, and
I had to.
So
I live across the street. It was not very tough. I could come walking.
And I'm so happy that all my important days, she's always there. She's seen the film and she kind of liked it. And I'm very, very happy that she's here today. She's one of the most important people in my life. And of course, my family is not there and she completes my family. Of course, all the cast and crew, Supriya ji, Usha ji, everyone is there. And I'm so happy that, you know, these are few very important days in your life. And you want your loved ones to be with you because you know this thing, they're not gonna lie to you.
Yeah, so many channels are here, so I'd like to say, one thing they keep asking us is how Kundali Bhagya is doing so well. It's been more than a year and we've maintained our number one, number two position in the top five slot. And the main reason why it's doing so well is that we are family.
Yeah,
we love each other so much, we support each other so much and we stand by each other all the time.
And she's already killing it. Already killing it.
I don't know. Well, I don't know. You know, I'm.
She's in a fantastic Punjabi film, and I'm loving her in that.
Actually, I was dubbing for my Punjabi film today. It's called Banjara. It's an amazing film. It's opposite Babu Maan, who's a legendary person in Punjab. And it's an amazing film. It's also got great music. Babu Maan's music.
Yeah, I saw the song also. Songs are killing it and simultaneously promoting that also.
So you will see me on big screen very soon in Punjabi industry.
Thank you guys. Thank you so much.
You're almost. Thank you.